Konami.
What about them?
Ooh, swirly.
I see water.
This is already weird. I don't think this is the start of the game. Oh god, what's with that music? Oh, Dolby Digital. Well, that's new.
Dobby?
Dobby! Bad Dobby.
Bad Dobby, you're making weird music.
We appear to be in a graveyard. That's a nice beginning to a game. Yes, we are playing Metal Gear Solid 4. Guns and Patriots. Actually, the actual name of the game on the cover, which I shall read out, Metal Gear Solid 4, Guns of Patriots, Tactical Espionage Action.
Just rolls off the tongue, doesn't it?
Yes. I have played a little bit of this game. All I can say is the first bit is a little bit random, so we shall start off with a new game. Dan already knows what level I'm going to choose, don't you? Or what difficulty level. So you might as well say it.
What, naked?
Yeah.
You're going to play the game naked?
I'm going to play it in naked mode. I'm not going to play it naked. Because liquid is far too easy. And it'll be boring to record. Naked... Well, it says at the bottom, for players who don't like it too easy. Solid would make an awesome playthrough, but it would probably last too long. And who's to say I'll probably do all of this? And Big Boss Hard is basically if you work at Konami. Even then, they probably couldn't complete that. So we shall be playing Naked Normal.
Big Boss Hard is probably for the masochists.
Players who want to test their limits. I think that's an understatement. Anyway. Oh god, that gun sound's probably going to rape everyone's ears, but never mind.
Luckily I can't hear it.
Yeah, the way we've set this up took a long time. Hang on a minute. This is a new program.
Now, if you're just
tuning in, what the heck is going on?
You must be thinking, these guys are crazy.
I'm David.
Next channel.
And we have to say goodbye and maybe
in the circle of what? Elk?
But don't hold your breath.
Oh, it's like Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, but
trippy.
Yeah.
I think I just took LSD.
Hi there, Larry.
Hey, Ray.
I hopes for that RV, I'll bet, Larry.
Oh, shit.
What is your biggest secret, David?
Pardon me?
You can tell
us. Celebrity moralist?
Oh, it's David Hayter.
What the fuck is going on with that
tattoo
table?
Of Kobe behind my ear.
Tattoo,
interesting eye.
Splendid.
I want one.
What's that on the table?
Yeah,
what the?
It's not terribly big.
That's what I was wondering.
What are?
Is this some workout channel?
Possibly.
What was?
Oh, we've got blank video. Ooh, bomb shelter buffet. I hadn't made it for her
sooner. Sounds like fun. Feels that place.
Well, no, I was just kidding. Susan is a great woman. Love her. Wait a minute. It looks like, yes, we are now ready for the ceremonial snake cutting.
Ceremonial snake cutting.
You all know what that means. We need a member of the audience to come on down.
Is that?
Oh my god, there's a huge iguana with sausages on its back.
Were they sausages?
I think so. He's just there in the corner. No,
they're
not the dynamite. They're sticks of dynamite. Whoa.
That was a...
I
don't think it was an iguana. I think it was a Komodo dragon. Well, I don't know. I'm not really talking to you. That's one big praying mantis. I want one.
Holy crap, this is awesome. Scabu
wishes. What are they advertising? Was it a show?
No. Wakey. Praying Mantis Unmanned Surveillance Systems. Praying Mantis Unmanned Surveillance Systems, apparently. So that's what that means. Of course, it all makes sense now.
Are you so sure about that, Michael?
No, I still have no idea what the hell's going on. I better press start. I should have probably put subtitles on.
Quite possibly.
But after this cutscene, I'll see if I can change it.
Cutscene! Is this the one you played the other night and then thoroughly enjoying yourself? Or is that something else?
What I don't know if it was this. Yeah, it was this. Yeah, the music's a little bit distorted, but never mind. We can get around that. It's when we get to the next part that it might be a little bit annoying. I think this is going a bit too long.
In my guess.
Just watching three cars. Around in the desert. Four cars.
War never changes.
No, war has changed.
It never changes!
It's no longer about nations, ideologies, or ethnicity.
I know about ideologies. I learned that in media studies.
It's an endless series of proxy battles.
I probably did, but failed it.
Mercenaries and machines. War, and its consumption of life, has become a well-oiled machine. War has changed.
See, war has changed.
ID tag soldiers carry ID tag weapons, use ID tag
ID tag soldiers use ID tag weapons and wear ID tag gear.
Machines inside their bodies enhance what? And regulate their abilities.
ID tag.
Is everything ID to one person?
Information control. Yeah,
you have your own personal gun.
What the hell? Emotion control?
Everything is monitored.
So these soldiers are basically manipulated by the government, as in, like, completely. They're no longer human.
Has changed.
So we're playing fair.
The age of deterrence.
I like every. Last time you said that, those planes went over, and you said exactly the same time again.
Weapons of mass destruction.
And he just like
who controls the battlefield. Controls
everybody out. Stop saying war has changed.
When the battlefield is under total
stop saying the exact opposite is Fallout.
Becomes routine.
I agree with Fallout. How can you change war? War is just simply the act of masses of people killing another mass of people.
Too much shouting. My capture card doesn't like it.
Is that a monkey's battle armor?
Where? What?
The guy I'm going to be looking at. What's that monk to me?
That snake.
Snake is now a monk.
Okay, there's too much noise going on. My capture card really isn't like this. I'll either re-upload this. Re-record and re-upload this, or I'll just change audio halfway through. Which means, yay, trip to Maplin's. For you guys that don't know what Maplin's is, which, do you have Maplin's? First off, do you have Maplin's where you are? Secondly, if you don't know what Maplin's is, it's a pretty good electronics shop. Although I could go to Scan instead, but that's a bit too far away.
It'd be probably be cheaper there, I thought.
pressing the R3 button. I'm pressing the R3 button. It's not doing anything. Okay, let me find out the controls. Right, okay. What does that do? Okay, what does that do? And that's guard, and that's the action button. Okay, jeez, I was just finding out the controls. You don't have to play the game for me.
Snake is now a monk. Now you have my slightly less divided attention.
Yeah, if you don't hear Dan as much as, or if you find him saying more random stuff than usual, he's playing Kid Icarus Uprising.
I just finished playing now.
I was about to say, I've changed games.
No, go on, I'm just watching what's going on.
Ah, that's right then.
Do you like me to stop?
No, I don't mind. Do a barrel roll, even though he's not doing it.
Kill someone!
I can't. They're not interactive cutscenes.
I thought they were!
Now I can do something. Like, run!
What are you supposed to be doing at this point? Does it actually tell you?
Nope. Into a cutscene.
Oh my god! Sorry, but wait, don't bother giving us gameplay for that.
It's a trap!
I'm sure
one of the soldiers will just went, it's a trap!
It's a trap!
It's a trap! I like how they're all saying stereotypical things. We need backup. Go for cover. It's a trap.
I'm a monk. Kill me.
Oh. There's a cow on the battlefield. It went moo.
The most amazing soldier ever. A cow.
Yes, something's mooing.
Snake looks completely out of place.
It's a huge cow. That's what it is. Why are they all scared? It's just a huge cow.
Snake, why does Snake appear to be holding a knife while everyone else has guns?
Oh my god, those are very agile cows.
Oh my god, I've had a beat.
Why did he go moo? Since when did Metal Gears go moo?
What, was it not doing this last time? Like, it's cut the beat.
I'm trying to pretend I haven't played this bit. Just took away the...
You already said!
Well, I'm just wondering why the hell they go moo. Oh, shit.
Why did they think I have human legs?
And it's not, oh my god, Metal Gear. Oh, shit, Metal Gear.
Oh, shit, Metal Pal.
That's basically what it looks like. Oh, I need to go through that window.
Through the window! Die, die, die!
Through the windows, through the doorways. Oh, god! That was a bad idea.
Smart maneuver, old Snake Smart.
He's going C now. Leave him be. Okay, now I have an assault rifle from nowhere. And now... Why are you doing this game?
Fucking cutscene!
Oh. He's in shoot first. Oh no, he's on smoke first, ask questions later.
My god, is he that much of a chain smoker? He's in the middle of fucking war.
I think that's his fifth one already. Oh!
He's got blood on his shoulder!
Ketchup.
He's got blood on him.
Shoot first, ask questions later. Holy crap, that's a loud move.
I can think of this stuff. I think I have to get... What the fuck? Why is this being so quick? I'm not getting anything. I'm just getting jump cuts.
I can't.
It's upside down.
I've fallen over.
Help, I've fallen and I can't get up.
I know, that's exactly what I was saying.
Oh my god, it's Tripping Snake.
It's Octo Camo Snake.
Well, I want him to grow four more limbs. These male gears look weird. I mean, sort of the legs.
I know.
I'm sure Metal Gear is supposed to have robotic legs, not human looking legs.
What kind of human have you seen with legs like that?
Okay. Animal looking legs.
Organic legs, we'll say.
Leg pipe on legs.
Oh,
he's definitely the cigarette as well, isn't he?
Yeah. I'm too heavy, I can't go up the stairs.
Right now I'm just gonna have this a girl of 44 from Mulan for putting a cigarette into the girl.
A cigarette worth fighting for.
Yeah. He just dropped it. What the hell? He's got what these nuggets.
Oh my god.
Ooh.
What?
Ooh. Moo? Moo. Moo 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 moo.
Is he using his good old fashioned box?
Oh, Metal Gear smoke now.
They appear so.
Oh no, they don't.
They're anti-smoking.
Surely. There's something in the box.
Surely they should go to register a heat signature. Oh god, please don't do that.
I didn't know what it did. Watermelons!
Why did he fill a box full of watermelons? Surely they should be able to detect the heat signature.
What the hell? Did they just... Did they just piss on the watermelons? they literally just went...
Oh my god, I didn't see the first one jump, he just vanished.
Now that's good camouflage.
He's now water. Oh my god.
Did he just pick that off the floor inside
Yeah.
Jump again?
Yeah, he's that desperate. Okay, I don't like his suit, it's just ridiculous.
Ohana means cigarettes. No cigarette gets left behind.
Metal Gear Solid 4. That D's tiny.
Jump and land. And now he has no spine. See, why doesn't he do that in the first place?
What? What is that thing?
An ashtray, I guess. Okay.
Okay. Wait, I'm sure that gun just changed. I'm sure it was more like a one-handed machine gun just then, and that was a two-handed one. I'm assuming he's checking for traps or something, or maybe the ID thing.
Oh, possibly.
What? That was under it?
Yeah, apparently. I think he's dead.
What's Hideo Kojima? I was gonna say, you need to check... Don't trust it, but then I remember, no, we're not playing a zombie game.
I'm waiting for another Metal Gear to just land. Konami!
Konami Metal Gear lands on Snake's head.
Do I want to save the game? Yes, please. New save.
New save. New save. Saving system data.
Praying Mantis.
It will pray for you, and then Mantis you.
3 days earlier.
Bang, bang, bang!
You can't really say much to this, can you? Distortion! Oh my god, it's old Snake! Well, not old Snake, but before Snake.
It's pre-Snake.
It's Snake before he aged quite a bit, but quite fast. Oh god, it's the earache chopper.
No, I've come.
Snake, we've got to go. You've got an old friend waiting for you.
Ooh, he's got an old friend waiting for him.
Otacon. The test results.
Snake does not look right in the suit.
Proteome analysis was positive.
Well, no, he doesn't look
but
right without
RNA
his bandana.
Analysis turned up
yeah.
Negative.
Looks fine in the suit, given his bandana.
Didn't he used to have an eye patch?
Your early aging symptoms look like classic Werner's syndrome.
Not that I remember.
But none of the tests were able to pinpoint
I'm
the
sure he had an eye patch at one point.
So? Judging by how rapidly
let me check the
cuts
over.
Say...
Yes, he did in number 3.
Ah, oh, there we go then.
He had an eye patch.
Because when
he had an eye patch.
Well, when I distorted his memory, it came up with Snake with an eye patch, so I thought, oh.
Yeah,
we've got some more Latin music in the background.
He has an eye patch on the cover, but not in game, I don't think.
Let's try another doctor.
Maybe he gets halfway through. I've never got very far through number 3. Or number 2.
I never played number 3, and I'm only halfway through number 2.
Not to mention Fox Die.
Distortion. I didn't know any of that.
You're right.
And I missed it all.
But we don't know where Naomi
Who's
is.
Who's Naomi?
I don't know. I don't think she's the person from the first game.
I take it Snake's interested in Naomi. Oh, there we go. There's loads of pictures of Naomi for you.
Okay, hello? Was she the one for the first game? I do not remember. I don't know the first game, so that's my excuse.
Oh, look, it's the Colonel.
Good to see
oh my god,
you.
I never hear you.
It's not a Metal Gear, it's a helicopter.
Oh my god, metal helicopter.
I'm not a Colonel anymore.
Is he blind? No, he's not.
No, he's just squinting.
Like that would be your daughter's wedding.
He's squinting because he's old.
What are you doing these days?
Well, what's Brock's excuse?
I'm working for an organization
he's Brock.
The UN Security Council.
The thing is, any other reason other than he's Brock? He's probably one of the best characters in the entire damn series.
Yeah, I remember the resolution being passed a few years ago. Snake, I came across some information in my work.
What
kind of information?
We finally get the man killed.
We found him.
They found him.
In the Middle
in
East.
Middle East.
Who? Ryder or Big Boss?
Ow. Yeah, Big Chopper.
I'll explain along the way. We've got to stop him. Now.
I take
before
it's Big
it's
Boss
too late.
Because he sounds very, very
Edward
bad.
He made his move. We've found him.
Distortion time.
Oh, I need to
yeah, I think it is Big Boss. Wait, that's not Big Boss, that's Ryder.
Liquid is lying in wait in a Middle Eastern war zone.
Oh.
Track
so
him
we're after Liquid.
Down.
Remind me who's who again. Now loading a praying mantis.
Only 2 eggs today? Polidus must have taken the day off.
Those are some very well animated eggs.
6, 6, 5, 2.
What the hell kind of song is that? Bleep bleep. Bleep bleep. Bleep bleep. Bleep bleep. Ooh.
Why, it's not calling.
This is Snake. Do you read me?
Well, that's slightly more, it's more advanced than last time. Than last time I've ever seen one of these scenes. This place
is Oops, I skipped a bit back.
Spread like wildfire among the PNCs. That's why he's jumping about. There are more of those things now in service than tanks. They've got tough armor plating and are highly agile to boot.
Your best bet is to stay out of their sights. Unmanned. Pretty soon they'll have put living, breathing soldiers out of work.
Even so, that's an awful lot of gecko for this scenario. Their numbers exceed the war price for that region. It must have something to do with Liquid's arrival on the scene.
You really think he's
What happened to your coat, Uncle Tom?
Have to find the army's
I don't understand why he's getting an image when it's just sort of
Snake,
stuck in his head.
I went ahead and used the Mark II to scout out the area
Good
before
question.
Your arrival.
Why is he getting this? Does it link whatever the nanotech that's attached to his ear? Is it attached to his eye?
But we can't currently see his face.
Does he just see that instead of what's actually there?
Got it.
The rendezvous point is marked on your map. I'll be waiting for
you. You'll be waiting for us there, yet you're in your office. Ooh, Crane, this advert. Octo, I already know about Octo Camo. Don't you think I knew from the cutscene?
I want him to grow four more arms.
Praying Mantis, a sense of duty when the risks run high. So yeah, you just pray. That's what it means.
Pray the Mantis. Pray.
Look left and right before crossing the road. You always do that.
I don't.
Walk into a cutscene.
I hate when you do that.
You can automatic tap.
An auto tank.
Quite possibly.
It's not an auto tank.
Okay, so I saw that cutscene. I take it I go over there, I guess. Where's the contact? Oh God. Well, that works.
You're not meant to run down the middle of the street. It is a fucking stealth game.
You think I can play stealth games?
Then why are you playing it?
Oh, sugar.
I don't know.
I thought they were on my side.
Then why did they get to the exclamation mark when they fucking saw you?
Not them, the other guys.
Okay, right. I'm a good guy.
Why have I got a red thing around half of me? I've got half a red halo. I'm in evasion. Are you kidding me? I have to wait 97 seconds. That would be a long time if it was hours. 95 seconds before evasion stops. It's a waste of time. I'm just gonna cross. Go!
That is ridiculously long. In everyone I've played, it's never been anywhere near that long.
Ooh, petrol bomb. That'd be useful.
Blow it!
I got a petro bomb.
You got a torpedo fight.
Uh oh. If I hide here, they won't see me.
I can hear you now. You're hiding over there.
Don't tell them I'm here.
Eat them.
Oh shit! Move! God damn you! Shoot them!
Out the way!
No. No!
Dying. You are slowly, slowly dying.
How do I shoot them?
With a button!
I don't have any bullets left, do I?
No, you're out of bullets. Change it to another weapon.
All I have is a stun knife. Okay, so I basically just run for it and stun them with it. Stop it, Snake! Yeah, I've learnt from time. Oh, right, okay. You can just get back up, apparently. Oh, sugar.
Well, you're having fun there?
Ooh, it's down here. Oh crap, they're following me. Wait, oh, that cow just trapped itself. Ooh, cardboard box. Yes! I've got the cardboard box! Quick, alrighty. Change to it. Change to it. How do I change to it?
Wrong thing.
What do you mean?
I don't know. You were looking for the weapons just then.
How did he not see
me? I think he did.
I don't think he did. Oh yeah, he did.
DQC! DQC!
Hell yeah, I've got an MK-17 now.
You still don't like you know what it is.
I know it's a battle gun thing. I don't know what it is.
It is a weapon.
I want whatever you got.
Snake!
At least we got the trademark shouting for Snake from Otacon.
Snake! Snake! Snake!
Are you alright, Snake? Snake! Snake! Oh, there we go. Right, now I know what to do.
We've got contact! Help!
Thank you for shooting. Run. Sneaky.
You aren't sneaky, Michael.
It was no one. You saw nothing. Wait, I want that cardboard box that's in here. Hell yeah.
Use that for your cardboard boxes. Now you need to learn how to use it.
Dive! Oh. Crouch. No, just crouch. Thank you.
Learn how to box up.
What?
Learn how to box up.
I don't know how.
Thank you. This I do.
Select.
Oh, there we go.
That's
W.
Okay, I know how to run now.
DQC. Open item window.
Oh. Oh, okay.
That'll probably help.
I think it's in item window. All I've got is ration. And in the weapons window, I've just got that. So I don't know where it is. Now, what's over here?
Is there not a command which says push on box?
No. If only it was that easy. Where do I need to go? Oh, that way. I should probably look at the map. I've got 4% camo. How?
Lie down.
Now I've got -7 camo.
That's because you're fucking moving.
If I go in the corner, do I get more? Yeah, I got 12.
Lie down.
I'm trying to.
Oh, you're too close to the corner, so lie down. Well, you just teabagging, I think.
There we go. Do the worm.
What the hell? Oh my god.
Okay, stop that now.
That was amazing.
Do you think I should go underneath this vehicle? I can't. There's an invisible wall, okay?
The invisible world, the bane of everyone's existence.
How close do you think?
Snake, it's gonna be tougher to break through. It might be best to avoid that area altogether.
Okay, I'll try and avoid this area altogether, but I'm kind of here now, so I kind of have to do the worm. Oh, okay, don't do the. It looks like he's humping the pavement. I'll stop doing them. I need to find somewhere to go into. This looks good.
Get in there.
Ooh. I heard shooting, so I slowed down a bit. Ooh. Wait, what's this music? Stop humping the floor, Snake. Have you seen this, Dan? Look.
Oh, People talking at me.
Oh, shame. This does not look good. This does not look good. At all. Please don't stand on me. Welcome to Origin Games, where we spent half an hour with Snake humping the ground.
People keep asking me to do stuff.
Don't worry, we just spent the half 5 minutes watching Snake hump the ground while soldiers are oblivious of him being there. Oh, we'll go.
No, they're just too scared to approach.
Shit. 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 Sugar muffins.
Pick his feet.
Run. Run, Snake. Oh, I made it.
See you, Lee.
Do it again. I'm going to hunt the ball, and then I'm going to assassinate you, even though this isn't Assassin's Creed. Crap, he turned around.
What's going on?
Oh, I don't know who to shoot first. He's coming towards me. There we go, he's just sitting around, the other one's having a sleep. That's all that's going on here.
You can pick up guns dropped by both the militia and the PMCs. Remember though, PMC weapons are locked.
Thank you,
you can't use them. If only there was some
Snake?
Way to get them locked.
Stay on the floor, Snake. Stop humping it though.
That's what gives him the most pleasure.
I think I'm alright to just crouch here.
Are you sure? I'm sure the melons will get you.
Oh, crap.
Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
Ooh, this is interesting. I can get through here.
Just don't hump your way through.
Hopefully there's nothing waiting for me on the other side. Nope, there isn't. Ooh, his back hurt a bit. He's getting a bit too old for this.
He's getting a bit too old to wear a suit that tight.
How am I going to get out of here?
When the...
Not very easily, because he's there.
When the guy turns around and walks the other way.
Wait. Stun knife. It says it's charging. I think.
Fully charged.
Oh, fuck.
Can you not select it?
Oh, it's charging.
Is it?
I could just shoot him, but that would...
Tell everyone within a 5 million meter...
Oh my god.
Just wait for him to walk the other way and sneak around behind his ass.
Go.
You'd probably do it with like crouch crawl, but not that crawl.
Mind you, it is just the start of the game, so they're probably not that... Ooh, what's in here? Now go on the floor. There we go.
You could be having fun playing a snake. There's something wrong over there. I don't know what it is.
Over here?
The other corner.
Oh, there.
Was it incense? I'm not sure.
Sugar.
Quick, I don't have the magic. No, I think it's probably incense. I don't know. Loading. Your stun mic is jar. Hi. You ain't got very good camo.
Yeah, I am. Look at me. I am.
I don't particularly want to look at Snake's ass, Michael.
Oh. Where is he? Oh, crap.
Did you see?
I'm doing... There's too many of them. Ow. Now, bro. Run, bro. Get under there.
Consume your rations.
I have none.
You just ate them.
Well, you did it automatically. You did it without my consent. Yeah, we don't need to hear that.
They're not still screaming at you. Again.
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 Probably gonna fail every single part of this level.
Then why won't this game?
For feck's sake!
What's going on?
He is blind as a bat!
No, he's not.
Why did you send up an alert into your presence?
Because I wanted to go on the ground, yet he didn't do that, because he's stupid.
He's Snake. Snake? Snake!
Ah!
Because he's Snake, Snake, Snake.
No.
Loading. Why the fuck are you a pizza? I'm surprised this thing hasn't crapped out yet.
This is no longer a stealth mission, it's an action game. Because I said so. Oh, crap!
So this is no longer a stealth mission, it's an action game. That doesn't make too much sense, Mike.
Oh, fuck it. No, don't go on the floor, you div.
Get down
this
on the...
Running Snake. My grandma can run better than this. She's got a steel plate in her leg. And she's probably older than you. Well, she's probably... She looks older than you look. Although I don't think she can do a dolphin dive like that, or a roll. Rather, I thought I was going to do a dolphin dive then. Which way am I going?
It's a dolphin.
This obviously isn't the right way. Oh, maybe it is.
Loading. Why the fuck are you still loading?
There's someone watching you.
Is there?
And then who you are.
Oh, you've got to a cutscene.
Ah, oh, look who it is.
So that's how he's gonna meet us back in his office.
Huh? Otacon.
Sorry, I'm using the power of a Star Wars nerd.
Allow me to introduce
Metal Gear Mark II. That's right. Just like Rex.
Oh, those bad metal. That one looked like an NES controller. But this gear's not a weapon. It's a remote mobile terminal designed to drive an operational
system. Oh, poor little Metal Gear. Hey, it's good to step up. I'm impressed. Nomad. Where else?
I'll be watching you through the Mark II. Snake wishes he's good at gadgets.
I'll be with you in spirit. Anyway, because you had to dress up as a militiaman, I had the Mark II compact HD camera. Goodies.
Ooh.
Starting with this.
Fancy. Put that on your left eye. Oh, see? He does have an eye patch.
I call it the solid eye.
Yeah, an overly advanced eye patch.
The solid eye system. 3D.
You can also switch it over to light amplifier.
It's basically... yeah, night vision.
A HUD. A one-eye night vision. Pick up the mini gear and put it in your pocket.
The rebels are out there.
Mini gear is just like, what? What's going on?
This is their own turf.
That's what I've dubbed it, the mini gear.
I know this is a sneaking mission, but you'll need to protect yourself.
Ooh. A stock-on pistol, I think. Did he just put a safety on his gun?
Yeah.
Ooh, a nice pistol.
Operator.
I installed a
suppressor. Oh, that one pistol's called.
Ooh, a tranquilizer.
And here's a tranquilizer gun.
Where was it keeping that?
The same place Snake's putting his.
It has one of them?
It predated the implementation of the system.
Don't know.
By some miracle, it was never recycled.
I would have thought you'd actually build a robot with one of them. That aren't controlled.
Yeah, it's not got anything in it.
Shoot the little guy! Oh, I think I just saw him hiding them. In its main cavity.
You coming?
This thing was overexcited.
Follow you wherever you go, like this.
That little robot has an AI in it.
Ooh, so stealth mode.
Where'd it go?
Wait, it has a start button menu.
You got it.
It's made with Windows.
Oh god. It's gonna crash with it, it's like, before the end of this level.
Yeah, but it's not in the... oh my god, it might be running on Windows 9. It's set in the not too far distant future.
Oh my god. If the way Windows is going, that means it's not going to last 3 seconds.
Mark II pistol. And an operator. And the solid eye. And Metal Gear Mark II. Or Metal Gear Mini.
You got mini gear in your pocket.
Snake, oh my god, mini gear. Kind of a schlep, but I've sent you mini gear on my alternate ass. Route. Follow the mark on your radar. Are they good guys or bad guys?
I don't know. Climb up the ladder.
Good idea.
I just remember there's a ladder because of the cutscene.
I have to hold triangle and I have to hold up.
Were you about to complain about the controls?
Ah, someone died. Ah, someone else died. Ah, someone else died. Oh god, I nearly died. I wanna now. I wanna get up it. Thank you. Now how do?
Get up on it.
What?
Get up on it.
Get up on it. Na 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 na. Oh.
Is there a not so many gear attacking?
Go, 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 go.
How do you even know what the hell's going on, Michael?
I don't know, I can't change the camera.
You should see.
Oh, gosh, sugar.
Oh my god.
That works. No, it doesn't. Facing the wrong way.
Okay, sound like you're having fun.
Ah, crack. The camera's shit in this game.
Come in, Snake. What happened? Snake!
What kind of camera does a eagle-eyed view that's less than a centimeter away?
one that hates you?
Snake, it's kind of a schlep, but I've sent you data on an alternate
route. I'm following the mark on my radar. That's the way you sent me, for heck's sake. Alright, you're supposed to go this way, because there's no other way.
Every way gets you killed. Every other way gets you shot. This is Barnet.
Why can't I fucking change the camera? There we go. Wait, I want to invert the camera. I can't. Oh, maybe I can. What? I don't understand any of this. I take it invert all of these then.
They're all invert, so these are when you're over the shoulder.
Let's try that, I guess.
Try it. Let's see how much you can use it.
I think I can work with that. No, I can't work with that.
Did you just commit suicide?
Almost. No, I can't work with this camera, I've just made it worse. Oh crap, I've made it very worse. And now I'm stuck. I need to change it back.
I'll just sit here.
Okay, now I'm screwed. Oh no, I'm not. Don't say anything. It's not my fault.
Who's saying what?
Right, I'm evading. Why has it got such a long evasion's going down fast now. No, don't go down on the floor. I just want you to crouch. Thank you.
What, because you're miles away from everyone?
Probably.
Oh my god, solid eyes.
Oh my god, solidarity. Why are they shooting up here? They don't know I'm here.
I think they're just firing wherever they can.
This works.
Just don't start doing the worm again, because that's creepy.
Thank you for not standing up, Snake.
What the hell just happened? He just flashed red. He's smoking. Should have done that.
I know.
Is it good?
Yes. I'm waiting for them to be around this corner.
Up the wall. Be a warhog if I
don't want
to. Shoot them.
Got shot.
Death to the top. Death by shot.
God damn it. Just making sure he's dead.
Okay then.
Anybody around here? I would imagine so. Oh no, there isn't. That's okay then. I've just gone around this whole building for nothing.
Have you really?
Oh wait, no, there was something on the floor. I just picked it up. I got more ammo. Where do I go from here?
Oh, am I?
No, don't throw. Ooh, I got a grenade.
Grenade!
Oh! Sugar, there's one that got thrown behind me. At least I think that's what that was. Is that a grenade? I ain't going close to it. I think that's a grenade. And the people just disappeared, and I need to get over there, but I don't know how to.
With a large one, devil's hit the banner.
I need to find out how to get into this building, I think. Oh!
That way? Black screen!
Yeah.
Through the window.
Through the window.
That's the bit of the window.
Yeah, but they're all thingied off. Unless I'm supposed to leap over that building.
Okay.
Can I leap over the building?
I don't think so.
No. No, I can't. So where do I need to go?
To a loading screen.
I need to find one, though. It's over there somewhere, but I don't know how to get over there. Oh, I know what I was supposed to do.
Have you figured it out or remembered?
I didn't need to go up this ladder. I don't even need to crouch. Okay, that works.
You just need to do, just dive through the window?
Crouch, thank you. Find a good way
out. You're running away from all the people.
Ooh, what's this? Ration.
You have food! Feed the hungry, starve the witch.
Starve the whoa!
It makes me a door. I got because something blew up but didn't make you a door. I'm surprised. Hey, there's people over there.
I know, I need to get over there.
Go, pick their pockets! Loose the crossbow!
Hold on a second. This doesn't look safe. I'm gonna go behind the vehicle. Depending on who's back here. Is there anyone back here? I know what I can do. Get to the ground!
Just don't whelm your way across.
This is the safest way of crossing the road.
I'm getting the feeling make his
oh crap. That wasn't the best idea ever. I forgot the vehicles are automatic.
You are a dead man.
I forgot that the vehicles can sense your movement better than people.
Oh my god, doggy!
Snake, it's kind of a schlep.
At least you're not playing as Ryder.
Data on an alternate route. Follow the mark on your radar.
At least you're not playing as Ryder. How to freak people out. Freak me out.
I wish I had grenades.
Grenades! Grenades! Reverse. Back it up. Back it up. Did I just say you could use it as a meat shield?
Yes. But not very well. I'm 95% camouflage, 85% camouflage, so if I keep on doing this, I shouldn't be too bad. Wait.
I'm looking at this, blow your brains out. Oh, I think you're split between a bullet and a living thing.
Okay, I'm back in hiding. And get that guy.
How the hell is that guy not sticking me?
I don't know, because he's too busy fighting other people. Oh, crap. Thank you. How the hell doesn't the machine know I'm here? He's thinking... He's just thinking, oh, we've lost men, that's about it.
Then the machine's just probably just sat there going, crazy. Unless we win this game, solitaire.
Is there any more I can get from here? Possibly that guy. Oh, not very
probably
well.
Did play,
oh my god, it's like playing Duck Hunt. Or Whack-A-Mole. Okay, I didn't need to get that guy because the machine got him instead. Got him.
Are you everyone's enemy at the moment?
I guess so.
The enemy of my enemy is also the enemy of your enemy. And the enemy of my friend is my enemy. Your enemy is my friend. Kill him! PPP?
Get up.
What are you doing?
Why am I tapping my shoulder saying get up? No. Shoot.
Yes, that would be a good idea, Michael. Oi, yo, mother.
Get on the floor, Snake. The safest place.
What's Snake doing in the middle of a war zone?
Oh god, he nearly threw that at me then. I nearly alerted everyone. I need to get Is it bad that I need to get over where everyone is?
It isn't a stealth game.
I'm backing up.
Back it up.
Next lurf about field. Okay, go back.
Everyone, it's probably that guy, he's alert.
He can't. Oh, now he can see me.
Yeah, so you can see when you're in the middle of the fucking road. Maybe that guy, well. Brilliant time to reload. I think he's just run out of ammo for the operator. He's got ammo. The only ammo you got is for the Mark II pistol.
No, it's not. Ammo in that, but I'm saving it.
No. It's just because it was all everything was ready to mark the picture.
Wow, he's stupid. He deserves to die. In his bum.
He deserves to die in his bum.
I just shot him right in the ass, and he just died straight away.
I noticed that. I was paying attention for a change.
And you kill someone like that?
Baron! Which one of your roommates do you not like?
None of them.
We have a problem then. Find someone you don't like and shoot them up the ass and kick over them instantly.
How the hell am I going to get rid of all of these people?
With a fully automatic cheesecake. Or you could do the easy option. Leg it!
I could do that, because it's not that far away, but there are a lot of people out there. You know what? Feck it! I'm not being alerted yet. I'm not being alerted yet. Oh, they're the safe people! I've been shooting safe people!
You fucking moron! You fucking moron! You don't don't press start because you don't deserve to go any further. Okay, thank you. Let's go. You fucking moron.
I think we should take a break. If you want to see more of this, just comment below, and it would really help if you like these videos as well.
You fucking moron.
I've been Michael.
I've been Dan, I think.
And we'll see you later.
You feckin' moron.